Hello, Ryan. Hello, O'Reilly. Guess what? The next train to Alloy is arriving in 7 minutes, it just said. And here's a train up there arriving, but I'm going to take a quick peek inside the train station, and then we will check out the elevator, go up to the top, which I believe is closed. So we'll see if they close the elevator, too. But here are the fare gates. I don't know what's going on in here. There's the Alloy. 7 minutes for the next train. Oh. Oops. Oh, well, I don't know if we're gonna get any elevator action today. There's some guy over there. There we'll go. He's on the right elevator. I'm gonna try to get hit the left. They're still doing a lot of work around here. Anyways, I'm not the one bringing you to the basketball game. So you kind of have to discuss it with Ima, but I'm going to make sure it happens. If that's what you want. I think you said the Timberwolves, their tickets actually didn't seem too bad. They're not great seats though, buddy. It doesn't look like they have great seats. So if you're okay with sitting up, you know, pretty far, you know, we could probably do that for you. But, you know, spending $1,000 on a ticket seems kind of silly. All right, well, let's take this one up real quick. Oh, maybe not. I just don't feel like putting on my mask. And forget it, I'm gonna take it. Here we go, we're just gonna go up. Actually, I know you usually like me to start on the bottom elevator, but I forgot, I just remembered that that's what you wanted. Let's see. I don't know if top floor is working or not. We will see. Going up to floor 4, possibly. Yes, we are. It's working. All right, here we go. Oh, it's all sealed up up here. I'm gonna have to get out. I'm gonna have to go under the tape, I think, to get out. Oh yeah, see, they're doing some work up here. So I guess this area is closed. I don't wanna get in the way of these guys. So I'm just gonna take the elevator back down. Actually, I'll take it down to the bottom floor. How about that? Here's the call button. We are going now down to parking level 1. Parking level 1. And 4. So, buddy, if you want to go to that to a game, I'm going to make sure that Ima brings you to a game. Just like always. Everything you want, buddy, I'll try to make sure you get, okay? So don't worry too much about it. Let us know if the Timberwolves is definitely the one you want to see, because we should probably get the tickets pretty soon. And, you know, we have to make sure it's okay with your parents, too. Which I think it is, but we should maybe make sure that the date is okay. Which I believe it's, I'm not sure, it should be the 22nd of November or something. Actually, I don't know, buddy, I'm not exactly sure. Anyways, we'll figure it out. And we're gonna do it for you, buddy. You know why? Because me and Ima love you and your brother more than anything in the world. And we wanna do everything we can to make you happy. And if, you know, taking you to a basketball game is something you want to do, we're happy to do it for you, my friend. And I'll talk to you soon, buddy. All right, bye. And Riley, I will see you soon on the battlefield, mister. I'm getting better. I know you're getting better. But eventually, I will surpass you. Goodbye, guys.